talk about some fashion styles, summer fashion, because I feel like this summer is YOLO again, hot girl, hot guy, hot everyone summer. Right now, actually, you can see this is a very fun summer style outfit. And if I could tell you guys a little secret, this costs no more than $30. So this is full Target, baby. Summer pieces like change every year, so you don't always need to buy really expensive stuff. Summer, it's all about tie-dye and bright colors. People are feeling happy and free. For some of us that now want some coverage, I never thought I would want that coverage, but now I want that coverage. Levi's is coming out with some really cute shorts. I'm falling in the trend right now where it's all about the sweatshirt. So I'm like, how cute will this be at the beach? You're in your bikini, you throw it on, or maybe you just wanna go for a walk. Anthropologie right now has a lot of fun florals. And I feel like summertime, you can never go wrong with florals. These kind of tops are always good to cover up the tummy. Free People's like another favorite brand of mine. These are like must have, I feel like, for your summertime. Oh, another Anthropologie piece that just gave me Sex and the City vibes, but for the summer. It looks amazing with high-waisted skirts. When I paired this together, I was like Carrie Bradshaw went. I love blue for the summertime, blue and red, especially because Artem and I are gonna go spend 2 months at the lake. So this is Allison Olivia, and I saw this and I just was like, oh, it has class. It's just so gorgeous, so complimentary on it. This is another piece you'll have for a long time. I'm bummed because Nordstrom's forgot to take that off, so I have to go back. All these are just really complimentary, beautiful for the summer, but these are pieces that you will have forever. I just had to start getting stuff for my new body type. This, you saw my AG the other day, probably one of my favorite pieces I just bought. It's Zimmerman. How hot was this? So you guys, florals are in. You can't go wrong with florals this summer. Flip dresses to me are the best things ever made because they always make you feel like you're in shape, whether you're having a bloated day or not. You're comfortable, but you look sexy. You have to make sure that you have a few slip dresses in your closet. So now I have this gorgeous Dolce & Gabbana to wear at some point this summer, but I just love the colors and the floral. Now, originally I was gonna wear this for the MTV Movie Awards when Brie and I presented for the Unscripted series. And instead I wanted to, you know, do the Destiny's Child thing with my sister and I and kind of dress similar. Let's talk protecting your skin from the sun. Anytime I'm outside, I always make sure I have a hat on and I protect my skin. So that is the best advice I could give you. Invest in hats. Always love the visors because I feel like you can make them trending cute. I just took it to New York and I packed it. I shouldn't have. It got a little bent. I have to have like a pure black one because I wear so much black. And then these are what I kind of call my wine tasting Brie mode vibes hats. I always feel like they just give you that fun, trendy feel. They just make your outfit pop. And headbands are such a great accessory. I mean, look at how hot this one is. And you could wear it at night and, you know, kind of like if I was in one of my slip dresses and just wanted to give it a little bit of a vibe. This one was $3 gold and you could pair them together or do them individually. But headbands are like a must. Sunglasses are just the perfect finishing touch, right? These are two I just got from Diff Eyewear that I just love so much. Plus, if you're all about Instagram and you like doing the fashion thing on Instagram, they're just, they make your selfies look super good. We haven't been in high heels for like a year and a half, right? And so start out low. I try to start out high and I always felt like I was born to rock high heels. I need to kind of break my way into them because I've been in flip-flops for so long. When your feet hurt, they ruin your night. So just invest in a really nice kitten heel that will make your outfits look good and make you enjoy your night. I think fanny packs and backpacks are a must for the summertime. What I love about the higher end ones is they're amazing for dinner. You still feel dressed up. And lastly, a bag. You don't need to get a ton of bags. I saw this one at Nordstrom's, and this is actually Nordstrom brand. And I thought this is the bag of the summer season. Social distancing and pearls. It's a gorgeous beach bag and you should always at least get one great big bag for the summer that you can throw your bathing suit, your sunscreen, your towel in, but also can transition if you just want to have it for the night or, you know, you need your Mary Poppins bag. So This is my Mary Poppins bag of the season. And you really don't have to social distance from me if you don't want. Well, unless you're Brie and you're bothering me, then that's when I'm like, bam.